The unfortunate thing is that there have been $8 billion of investments in the last decade and a half, and 36 drugs have failed. Okay, so the problem isn't that we're not trying. The problem is we keep failing. And that's discouraging to everybody in the field. And so, you know, we go back to the drawing board day in and day out and say, are we selecting the right people? Are we using the right treatment measures? What can we do to make sure that we're answering the question in the most precise way? That's just kind of where we're at. We keep honing our craft so we can get it perfect. I am a perpetual optimist.